cut off the power. Hold the call button for around 45 seconds. Okay, now this auto station is at factory default status. Okay.